Hey guys, it's VC Coins Nevada. How's everybody doing? I hope everybody's doing well. I already know it's been a while since you guys seen me. 2020 has been a very challenging year for me, like I'm sure it has been for all of you. And for now, I'll leave it at that, but I'm back. It's been a while. And I'm gonna start pouring again here soon. Getting everything cleaned up, ready to go. It's been a few months, quite a few months. Last night I saw a video from Starbuck Jeff and Coins. He did one when he was over the Carson City Mint. And back in February, I went to the Carson City Mint and I did a video. Then after February, everything went to crap. And I never really had a chance to post a video, and so I'm gonna do that tonight. I just wanted to do a little catch up. Anyway, I went to the Carson City Mint in February 7th, I think it was, and I went down there to get my Carson City 150-year medallion. And I went down there to the museum. It's Carson City Mint Museum. You gotta pay $8 to get in the museum, which is no big deal because it supports the museum. And then you had to go in there and buy the planchet, the blank planchet for the strike, which was $70 for a half ounce planchet, which I'm sure a lot of that money goes back to the museum. So I was prepared to pay that. I already knew what the price was, but I did get my planchet strike of the Carson City 150th anniversary off old mint number one, or stamp number one. And I'm not going to talk a lot about the stamp because I'm going to show you a video that I made back on February 7th when I was actually there. So I will show you that in a second. I just wanted to say hi to everybody. I'm back and I will be making some more videos and start melting. And I got a lot of catch up to do. And I'm glad I'm back. I'm feeling pretty good. And I'll be glad when this 2020 year is over, to be honest with you. It's been a rough year. But anyway, there it is. But the video I made on this back on February 7th, even though today is September 13th or something like that. But I hope you enjoy the video. I did do some bonus video on the end of it. When I left the Carson City Mint, I drove up to Virginia City and went up to see the Silver Queen. And you guys can see that video if you want to hang out and watch the video. That's cool. There's a little bonus video at the end. I don't want to make this too long, but you can't really make a short video on this. I'll show you the video here in a second. Anyway, I'm glad to see everybody, and I hope everybody's doing well. And if you like the video, I appreciate a thumbs up, subscribe, share if you like. But there is the medallion. You can see that. But you'll see it much better here in a second when I post a video from February 7th, all right? All right, guys, I'll see you soon. I'll be making some other videos I want to post here soon that I've had saved, but you guys have a great night, good morning, wherever you are in the world, and I will see you soon. Thanks for watching.
This thing is touch sensitive with skin. It won't go on if you have a glove.
Yeah, that's why I couldn't get it on.
Yeah, no.
All right, this is your planchet.
All right, guys, this is the blank planchet.
Yes.
And you can see the raised edge, maybe. I don't know if you're
getting it. Yeah, I can see that.
And that's what you get.
Perfect. Thank you. Here's the old mint.
Here is old number one.
Old number one mint.
150 years old.
150th anniversary.
Right.
Yep.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Clear.
There we go. Pretty good.
She was making a little bit noise yesterday, but
she's tired. 150
she's tired. Years old. Yes. You know that she actually, they put her on the scrap heap in 1958. That's how we got her back, really? Because we had the plaque on there from the Virginia Kentucky Railroad, because she had broken. And she came back here, and Eva Adams in 1964, with the change from silver to sandwich coins, had a coin shortage issue. She knew Judge Gill. She called him and she said, I need your machine. He said, it doesn't work. She said, that's not a problem. They fixed it up. She made another 188 million coins in 3 years.
Oh, wow.
At that time, she was 90 years old.
I won't film your face, Debbie. I'm just doing that.
Oh, I don't care. You just may want to avoid my face, period.
Nah.
So there she is. So yeah, Abe Curry.
Beautiful.
And this is Abe Curry, founder of Carson City, the Mint, and the first superintendent. On this side, you have coin press number one. The name is right there. Here is the date, 1870 to 2020. And over here in the Nevada is the CC Mint.
Awesome. Awesome. Afraid I wasn't going to get one of these today.
Well, you just made it for the card.
It looks like
we got one more card.
One more card. Sweet. We're going to start making stock anyway. But.
So is this your first time here?
Yeah.
But you live local?
I live in Fernie. I know. I've been trying to get down here forever.
You know, we meet people like that. You never go to what is close, right?
That's true.
Come on, Pop. Ah! You got the best card. That'll never come out.
That'll never come out, right?
Yep.
Thank you very much, sir. You guys have a wonderful day.
We will. What do you want to look for if you're interested in the building, et cetera?
Uh-huh.
Look on the website, and we don't know when it'll happen again, but look for a behind-the-scenes tour of the Mint. Take you down into the catacombs where you can actually see the trusses that they had to put up so that these machines could be on this floor.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Will that be on your website as an event?
It is on the website. Yeah, okay. It'll be an event, and it'll say behind the scenes tour. But Bob Nyland, the guy that does them, is retiring, so we don't know when that'll happen again.
Bob's a nice guy.
Wonderful man.
I emailed him yesterday.
Hey, welcome to the Mint.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you so much. We appreciate it.
All right, guys, I'll get back to you in a few.
We're taking this guy off.
Oh, right.
Actually, only one side. Only changing one now.
Yeah, because they have the no, there's silver on one side. They have to take the silver. It's not silver.
What a beautiful machine. Beautiful machine.
And then they're going to put new dies on it, and it will not be this apparently. There's something else.
Did you do a count?
I didn't hear. No, I just count the stock.
Did you put
the Yes.
Okay. Here's a picture of every gold CC made in here, and how many they made of. So these are all the gold ones.
I'm going to give you a little ticket here.
These are all Carson Cities.
Are you voting?
There's the totals at the bottom.
So
I don't know if you can see that or not.
The
here's the silver. All that was made,
this.
The Carson City Mint. These are all CCs.
Right?
Okay.
Because this is all I have. The cards are gone.
Well, you said put it in the car.
Oh,
so you'll have to come back and get the card. It has a hole in it.
And all you have to do is present that ticket at the gift store. So give them a month or so. Because they have to order them. They have to come in.
Pretty sweet.
And then it fits into a, I don't know, should have kept one.
Yeah.
Here's some nice coins they have here. It's the CC Mint, Cornet type, Liberty Head, Double Eagle, $20 gold piece. And there's the years of production. This is Liberty Head Eagle. CCs. This is Carson City Half Eagle, $5 gold piece. This one here is a Liberty Seated Silver Dollar. See, they only made it for 3 years. Here's the Trade Dollar. CC Trade Dollar. All these are worth a fortune, I'm sure. Carson City Liberty Seated Dime. Here's the Carson City Liberty Seated 20 cent silver piece. Here is the CC Liberty Seated quarter dollar and years of production. Quarter dollar. Here's your half dollar Liberty Seated Carson City.
You're right.
And here's your silver dollar year of production. Carson City Mint. We're making a little coin right now for somebody. So I'll get back to you in a few guys. Thanks. Here's a bullion scale from the 1870s.
Ghost town.
Size of the scale, as you can see, it stands about, I don't know, 10 feet tall. Kind of roll over here to one arm, come down, this is all brass. Finger keeps getting away, sorry. Here's the other side of it, real quick. Here's the other side. You can see how huge this thing is. I'll back up a little bit. That thing's, wow. Imagine how much ore went on that thing. 10,000 ounce scale. Amazing. Hey guys, I figured since I did the Carson City Mint today, I'd come up to Virginia City and show you the Silver Queen one more time. This is the Delta Saloon in Virginia City. And this, her dress is made out of all silver dollars. And a few gold pieces around the belt. There she is. Silver Queen. The border is all silver dollars also. I'll get a little closer to let you see. Here's the border. You can see the Morgans. Peace dollars. Her whole dress is made of silver dollars. One of them slipped down, as you can see here, out of its holder. But to open this up, I imagine it would be maybe a small disaster. Here we go. These are all Morgans and peace dollars. And gold pieces for her belt. Pretty cool, huh? Look at all these dollars. Pretty amazing. There's some old ones in here too, some really old silver dollars. You can imagine having all the silver in this thing, how much silver's in here? Silver and gold, I should say. Pretty amazing. That stands about 15 feet. And there are 3,000 silver coins in here. There we go, guys. One more time, I'll back it up and let you see it. There you go. I just like to have all that silver. Sweet.